baseball under the lights of Wrigley Field in Chicago. This evening, we've got a matchup from the AL Central Division between the Cleveland Indians and the Minnesota Twins. It's Twins baseball
and now,
on the show, and it's coming up
2021
next.
2021 Minnesota Twins.
So here is Miles Straw. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. The 1-1 home. Misses down below the knees. A little chilly but not unbearable tonight. 55 degrees here at first pitch. And this will miss as well. So he's in danger of losing the leadoff man here tonight. It's 3-1 now. Fly ball out to straightaway right. Kepler's there for it. One away. And that'll bring in the former top prospect, Amed Rosario. Head-to-head against Michael Pineda. He's 1-for-2. Here comes the 1-2. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up. Polanco is calling for it. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. Next up, Jose Ramirez, as he'll dig into the left-handed batter's box.
Yeah, this is his power side, Matt. He definitely quite a bit more pop in his bat swinging left-handed.
On a good pitch there, had him stretching to get out there, and it's 2-2 now.
Hey, I love the mindset of this pitcher right here. Try and dominate and execute a fastball in, and then get the guy sitting inside trying to be quick to everything, and then pull the string a little bit on a nasty changeup.
Two out, nobody on. And we'll have the first base runner of the ball game here as that misses, and it's a two-out walk. Runner at first with two gone in the inning. And here's Franmil Reyes stepping in. Ready with two balls and a strike. Bounce to first. Right to him. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. That'll bring up Luis Arraez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1 home. Hit out towards second. Fielded cleanly. And that's out number one. No one on with one down. And that'll bring up the speedy outfielder Byron Buxton. 1-1. Here's a comebacker back to the mound. And they'll just flip this on to first for the second out of the inning. Next, it'll be Jorge Polanco. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
I'd be real surprised if he goes back out away there on the mound. This is a count for a fastball challenge, and we'll see if he's ready for it in the box.
Shot down the first baseline. Here now the 2-2. Fouled away. Here now the 2-2. A bouncer to the left side. Throw cleanly into first, and that ends the inning. Second inning set to go, and next to bat will be the first baseman, Bobby Bradley. Now the 2-1. This is pulled into right. And a base hit, so the leadoff man is on to begin the inning.
That is good.
In now, Harold Ramirez. Bouncer to the left side. He's got it. There's one. But no real shot at two as he's safe easily at first. One out, runner at first. And up next, the San Diego area native, Bradley Zimmer. And it's fouled away. Ramirez leads off first with one away. Two balls and two strikes to Bradley Zimmer. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there. Two away. And now Roberto Perez. He takes his first cuts in this one with a man at first and two away. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. And here's a pitch swung on and missed. One and two now. Now a fastball swung on and missed. And that is out number three. Half of the second set to go, and digging in is the veteran DH, Josh Donaldson. Now the 1-1 pitch. High and deep down the left field line, and foul. Fastball well outside.
I know he missed with a fastball right there, but this guy's arsenal. You can't figure out what he's trying to do. He's got a lot of different directions he could go in right here.
The 2-2 one more time. And he fouls this one off. Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Hit to first. And he'll step on first himself for the out. Next, here is Max Kepler. Bottom of the second here with no score. Fastball right back to the mound. And he'll just flip this on to first for the second out of the inning. Here's Miguel Sano, lifetime against this pitcher, comes in with six hits in 23 at-bats. He's taken him deep once. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. Into the windup and the pitch. Ball two. Bases are empty here with two men out. And the inning goes away in unceremonious fashion on a swing and a miss at a ball way outside the strike zone. Digging in will be Andrés Giménez, and he'll start out their half of the third, top of the order to follow. The 3-1. And he lays off their ball four. So the leadoff man is on here to begin inning number three.
Now that
next to hit is Miles Straw. He flied out leading off the ball game. The 2-1. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Simmons to his left. He's there. On to first, the double play. So the next to bat will be Amed Rosario. Flew out in his only at bat so far. Now the 1-1 pitch.
The offense better get it going right here, because they certainly can tell from their dugout this guy is carrying himself with a presence out on the mound. He's got feel for all his pitches.
Here he comes again. 1-2.
Well, I think that pitch is the result of a lot of foul balls. He might have tried to do a little bit too much with it, trying to get him to swing through it, but it just ended up taking off on him.
And that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out. So a nice job there by the two-hole hitter to extend the inning for the middle of the order. So now to the plate, Jose Ramirez in for strike two. Now a throw over. Rosario leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball. Here's another 1-2.
These are the great matchups that happen throughout the course of a game. I don't think as a pitcher you can give in right here. He's a great hitter at the plate. He knows it. You know it. Keep executing. Maybe get him to roll something over.
The 2-2 one more time.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Ready now with the payoff pitch. Did well just to make contact there as he spoils off a good changeup. Third inning, no score to this point. And a good at bat that time as he lays off for ball four. And as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position now with two away. I changed things up on him and he got him to swing through it. 1-2 now. Good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is over. Bottom of the inning now, and that'll bring in the speedy Nick Gordon. Fouled off. Now a changeup locks him up as he looks at strike three called, one away.
Batting it.
Now to the plate, Mitch Garver.
Garver.
Hard liner, but picked up on a hop. And there are two away now. So the bases are empty here with two gone. And standing in, one of the best two-strike hitters in baseball, Andrelton Simmons. Two balls and a strike to count to Andrelton Simmons. A little bouncer. Here now the 2-2. High and deep down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball. Fouled away. Bottom of inning number three, nothing our score. And it's fouled away. On the eighth pitch of the at bat is the one that finally does it as he wears him down and the inning is over. All set for the start of the inning. Here comes the first baseman, Bobby Bradley.
The old adage, pitching and defense have been stellar so far. They've certainly kept both offenses in check.
Starts to go around here, but it doesn't matter. This is strike two anyway. Well, if you love pitching and defense, this has been a game for you. Are you happy with that, Dan?
Oh, you have to love it. You know, Matt, we have so many of these games that are 12 to 10 and 9 to 8. It's nice to see a low-scoring pitcher's duel for once.
Next to stand in is Harold Ramirez, reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. And he lets him off the hook there as this isn't even close for ball four. Stepping in once again is Bradley Zimmer, struck out in his first at bat.
Yeah, kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Count remains 2-2.
Hey, usually the second time through the order, you start seeing an incorporation of some more off-speed stuff. But this guy's locating, feeling really good about his fastball. Two back-to-back.
And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. The relay, and he is in there with an RBI triple. Into the box now, Roberto Perez. A 1-2 count to the Indians catcher. Hit down the third baseline. He's right there. Only play is going to be a first, so score it as an RBI ground out as the lead moves to 2-0 now.
Second base.
Two down, no one on base. And that'll bring Andres Jimenez into bat. 1-1. Two runs, three hits. No errors to this point for the Indians. Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. And another foul ball. Another 1-2 delivery.
I don't blame the pitcher one bit for trying to get to Chase right there. He's been fouling everything off. He's still got the...
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and set to go is the third baseman, Luis Arraez. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch.
Ball two.
Ball. Hey, throwing the ball great up to this point. Don't want to allow a leadoff walk. Needs to just focus in on his mechanics right here.
And it looks like that'll put him into the hit column here as this is into left field, a base hit.
The center fielder, number 25. Byron.
At the plate, Byron Buxton. 1-2 now.
You rarely see a pitcher of this quality throw one right down the middle. And man, as a hitter, probably a good chance you're not going to see that pitch again.
Boy, good cutting action to that pitch as that's the first out of the inning. And stepping in, Jorge Polanco. 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Yeah, Matty, expect this pitcher to try and get the same result. That's his last at bat right here. The double play is in order. Anything on the ground, the way this defense is, they could certainly roll too.
The 2-1.
We all know this guy is a great hitter. In a 3-1 count, this is just what he's looking for. He loves to hit when the count's in his favor like this.
High in the air out to center field. Strong is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. So two down and a runner at first. And that brings up the former American League MVP, Josh Donaldson.
Donaldson.
Set. Here comes the 1-1.
Two ball, one
no runs, just one hit, and no errors in the ball game for Minnesota. This is on the ground over to first, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Ralph Garza, a 6'2" right-hander, jogs in to take over on the mound.
Number 32.
Striding in for the Indians, Miles Straw. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Here's the 1-1 delivery. And he'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. Ball even at 2-2. And he popped him up. Back into foul territory behind first, but this will land untouched. 2-2 one more time.
Well, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
Swing and a little blooper to center. Polanco, stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone. Now to the plate. Here is Amed Rosario, singled in his last at bat. Here it comes on 1-1. And now a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now. Sent on the ground out to second. Reined in on to first, and there were two down. Next to dig in, Jose Ramirez. It was a walk in his last trip. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2.
Man, this guy's a grinder. Fouls off good pitches and doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
Hit in the air down the left field line. And that ball gets down out near the wall and should be extra bases. And now he'll get into scoring position with two away.
Now batter, designated hitter, Romeo Lynn.
At the plate now, Fran Moraes. Now a swing as he shoots this down the right field line. And that's a fair ball heading out toward the 353 sign on the Ivy.
The first baseman, number 44, Bobby Bradley.
Standing in now, Bobby Bradley. And he comes back with a fastball, 1-2 now.
Hey, this is a big pitch right here. Can't allow them to tack on any more runs. Let's see if he attacks his own or buries something in the dirt.
And the throw is in time. It's a strikeout, and the play at first goes 2-3 for good measure as the inning is over. Now at the plate, Max Kepler. He's 0-1 thus far. A 1-1. Left center, base hit.
Number 22, number 22, Miguel.
Into the box, Miguel Sano. And a full count now, 3-2.
That front door slider is a devastating pitch. By the time you realize it's in the zone, it's too late. You can't even put a good swing on it.
And he fouls this one off. The next 3-2. Again, he sends it out of play. And he misses there for ball four. So runners are at first and second now with nobody out. Next, it'll be Nick Gordon. First time up, he went down looking.
Yeah, in today's game, certainly don't get completely reprimanded for too many strikeouts, but no one likes to go down looking. Expect him to be a little bit more aggressive at the dish this AB.
Here comes the 1-2. Kepler over at second. Sano on at first with nobody out. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside.
I don't think he can afford another base runner here, so whatever pitch he feels best about, whichever one he feels most comfortable with, that's the one I expect him to turn to.
The 3-2 one more time, and a fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. Stepping in next, Mitch Garver. He bounced out last time up. Fastball laid off well below the knees.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot he's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
And he fires a fastball now for a called strike two.
Four-seam heater right down the middle. I would have thought he popped a clutch on that pitch.
And this one's in the dirt. Throw over to third here. And he's going to make it up to third here as he advances on the wild pitch. Now the 3-2 pitch. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Center fielder on the run. He's there to make the catch, and here comes the runner from third as this should get him on the board. And they are on the board. It's a sac fly and an RBI to make this a 3-1 game now. In now is Andrelton Simmons, runner in scoring position with Sugan. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Runner in scoring position at second with two down. Two balls and two strikes now. The 2-2 one more time. It's looked at for ball three.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
Payoff pitch one more time. Gets him looking up around the letters. So now to the plate, Harold Ramirez. He's set to lead us off in the sixth inning. Now the 1-1 pitch. He is swung on and missed, and that's strike two.
He's going to have to set his sights a little lower right there. That pitch was able to get by him. His swing was just a little under that one.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out.
The right fielder, number four.
We're in the sixth inning here in a 3-1 ball game. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. Now a ball hit towards Simmons at short. Fielded cleanly. And there's out number two. In now for Cleveland. Roberto Perez. Third trip to the plate for him here. He struck out and grounded out in his first two tries. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. And it's two balls and two strikes now. Two out, nobody on. Fouled off. And he comes back with a fastball. Strike three called, and the inning is over. Of the sixth inning now, and next to hit will be Luis Arraez. Now a swing and a ball pulled softly out toward right, and that falls in for a solid base hit, his second of the night.
Now back, center fielder, Byron Buxton.
In now, Byron Buxton. Swung on by Buxton, and this is sent to deep left field. Gone! Stepping in now, Jorge Polanco. Pitch taken several inches below the zone, in fact. Counts even, 2-2 for Polanco.
Two balls, two strikes.
On the ground to third. Ramirez is up with it. On the first, so a good bounce back pitch there as he gets the ground ball for the first out.
Up next,
next will be the designated hitter, Josh Donaldson. 0-2 for him to this point.
Donaldson.
The 1-1. Hit hard on the ground towards second. He's got it. And he'll rip this one over to first, and he gets his man for the second out. Now at the plate here is Max Kepler. He reached on a single last time and later wound up scoring. The 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number two.
That was a great hack right there. Timing was on point. Just sometimes you have bad bat barrel accuracy.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. Lifted into center field. Center fielder giving chase. He's got it. A great running play, and that'll retire the side. Jorge Alcala is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number seven.
Number 66.
Seventh inning ready to roll, and that'll bring in the second baseman, Andres Jimenez. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Miles Straw. He could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. Up and in here as he had to bend out of danger.
Not sure if that was a purpose pitch or not, but I like it. As a pitcher, sometimes you've got to be willing to back the guy off a plate by running something hard inside. You can't just let guys be comfortable standing in the batter's box against you.
And he lays off, ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Striding in is Ahmed Rosario. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this point. And there he goes towards second. Pitches a cold strike. The throw is not going to get him as he swipes second. Now a swing, and he popped him up. Straight up, as this is right around home plate. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out. Ready now is Jose Ramirez. He doubled his last time up.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing.
That will have to press pause as that strike three to retire the side. Tristan McKenzie will take over on the mound to start the bottom of the seventh.
Number 24.
So now here is Miguel Sano. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Fouled away. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone. Up next for Minnesota, Nick Gordon. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now. Good fastball down around the knees there, taken for a strike. Here now the 2-2. And it's fouled away. Another try at 2-2. Swing and a line drive. And this is going to be a fair ball heading out toward the 355 sign on the Ivy.
Number 8. Nick.
So now to the plate, Mitch Garver. Count still at 1-2. Looking for the K. Here's the pitch. Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two away. So a runner at second, two down now. And standing in, one of the best two-strike hitters in baseball, Andrelton Simmons. And a slider runs away from him there, and the count levels at 2-2. He struck him out, the third time he's fanned in the game. Late now is the designated hitter, Franmil Reyes. He'll start us off in the eighth. The 1-1 is taken for ball two. Hot shot on the ground is short. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number eight. So now into the box is Bobby Bradley, who was sat down on strikes in his last at bat. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Here comes the 1-2.
Ball.
Hits are even right now at five aside. Trying to fool him with the changeup, but he won't offer at it. 3-2. And he fouls this one off. The next 3-2. Hit sharply on the ground. And that's in for a base hit. He's 2-for-4 now. Now time is called, and we'll have a pinch runner at first, and that'll be a wise decision as he's the potential go-ahead run. At the plate, Harold Ramirez. 2-1.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch, but if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
Runners going. In time as he just gets the tag down. Bases are empty here with two men out. And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside. 3-2.
You know he's probably cheating on that inside pitch after he got jammed earlier. If you're on the mound right now, you want to try it.
And we'll just leave it there as they make the play to end the inning. Of inning number eight set to go, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Luis Arraez. Here comes the 1-2. Swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Here's Byron Buxton now. And he's coming off a two-run homer his last time around. Now the 2-1. Strike two swinging.
That's not a pitch he misses very often. He knows he should have done something with that one.
Ready with another 2-2. And that misses there, so he runs the count full now.
And this is where he's especially dangerous, because if you walk him, he can steal a base on you. But if you lay a fastball in there, he can take you deep, too.
He'll try it again, 3-2. Look out, hot shot to third, and there are two away. The next twin up, Jorge Polanco, grounded out in his last at bat. Had to wait back on the changeup, and he did a good job just to make contact. Full count on his way. Fouled off. And here's the 3-2.
Going to be back to some serious T-work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
Hit on the ground out to short. On to first, and this will remain a tie ball game as the inning is over. Caleb Fielbar will be on the mound to start the ninth inning, and his job will be keeping the ball game tied until the bottom half. All set to start the ninth in this one, and next to bat will be the outfielder, Bradley Zimmer. A 3-1 lifted down the line and left. And not the start they were hoping for, as the leadoff man is kept off base to start the ninth. Next to hit, Roberto Perez. Lifetime versus this pitcher. Just a couple of matchups, no hits in two at-bats. Fouled away.
Put that in the memory bank. First time he breaks out a curveball right there, and it's a pretty good one.
The next 3-2. And he lays off ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here.
Now that.
So next to bat will be Andrés Giménez. One away. The runner at first represents the potential go-ahead score. Double play is in order, however.
Nope.
Wisely lays ball. Off the cut fastball there. It's 2-1.
Two balls, one strike. Ball three.
Not close with that one. It's way three above balls, the strike zone. Strike.
Well, he really needs to make this guy swing the bat right here. He's not the type of hitter you want to dance around with.
And he misses with it. Ball four. So the potential go-ahead run moves into scoring position now.
Number seven.
Into the box, Miles Straw. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. The 1-1 pitch. Skied into straightaway right. Kepler back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. So next to hit is Amed Rosario. Popped into foul ground his last time up. Perez on second. Giménez on at first with two down. Pushed softly over toward the right side. A dive, and oh, he can't hang on. And he'll reach first safely. Standing in now, Jose Ramirez. 2-1 to Jose Ramirez.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
Swing and a high fly ball out to left field. It's out of here, and they've taken the lead in the ninth. Santa Maria. Number 45 takes the mound as he's been called upon to pitch.
Number 45.
At the plate now, Franmil Reyes. And opposite field as he lines this down the line in right. And that is down as that could be two bases. And he will pull in the second with a two-out double.
The first base is number six.
To the plate now, Owen Miller. 2-1 to the Indians' first baseman. Off-speed pitch. Good for strike two. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Swing and a flare hit toward right. Polanco ranging into the outfield. A dive, but it's off his glove. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second.
The batter, the left fielder,
into the box now, Harold Ramirez. Lays off 2-2 now. And there's strike three. So we'll see now if they can manage to hold on to this huge lead as the side is retired. So here's the cleanup hitter, Josh Donaldson. No thump out of him in this game so far, as might be expected. He's 0 for 3. The 3-1. Now a flare out toward right center. Giménez calls for it. One down. So stepping in is Max Kepler. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. He ties him up with a fastball inside. 1-2.
Threw that fastball right by him. He had no chance to get the barrel to that one.
Fastball. Whoa, look out. That just about got him in the coconut. Still 2-2. One out, nobody on. And that is swung on and missed, and things are starting to look bleak here for the home nine. There are two away now. A two-ball, one-strike count to the Twins' first baseman. All even now, 2-2. Final strike for the Twins. Grounder down the line at third. But a foul ball as it holds it 2-2. Has them down to their final strike. Here it comes. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
You might think it's just another win, but it's awfully hard to win in this game, especially on the road. But they find a way to get it done, and they should be very happy with this performance.
8-3 tonight. The Cleveland Indians came through when it mattered in the ninth on the way to the win. Preston McKenzie gets the W on the mound. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vaskirjan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
The final line score for our ball game tonight: for the victorious Cleveland Indians, 8 runs, 10 hits, no errors, they left 7 men on base. For the Twins, 3 runs, 5 hits, no errors, they left 3 men on base. Time of the ball game: 3 hours and 31 minutes. Thank you for joining us here tonight, and we remind you to please drive home safely.